Well, after only allowing 7 points in the first 3 weeks of the season, Marion Local's defense gave up 28 in last week's win over Minster. Of course, the offense picked up the slack, scoring 56 in the victory. Flyers defense leading the MAC with just 27.5 rushing yards allowed per game. That stout rush D will be tested tonight at St. Henry with the MAC's leading rusher, Jesse Niekamp. Redskins fans fired up at Wally Post Complex. Marion Local with the ball. Doc Rethman to Hunter Wilker, and Wilker does the rest around the corner, and touchdown for Marion Local as they grab the early lead. After St. Henry punts, Marion Local with the ball. Rethman keeping it, but he's stripped, and St. Henry would recover. Home team capitalizes on the turnover. Very next play, pitch to the running back downfield, and he throws it to DJ Kunkler for the touchdown, ties the game at 7, but after that, it's all Marion Local as the Flyers get the victory at St. Henry, 43-7, the final.